a large entity, are you able to explain the values of Oneonta?
No. I'll set you up. I've worked at Oneonta Trading Corporation for 36 years. I had worked at a CPA firm for 3.5 years, and I always wanted to own my own business or be a controller of a corporation. And a friend of mine, who I did accounting work for, said Oneonta has an opening for a controller, and in my opinion, it's the top job in the city, and regardless, it's probably the top three in anybody's opinion. You need to go apply for it. So I did, and with a couple of brothers, Herb and Dalton Thomas, and they were just cowboys. They just shot from the hip, and they took names later. And they had their controller, who was a former IRS agent, quit right at the middle of year end. And he just came in one day and said, this is way too stinking fast for me. I'm out of here. It just moved too fast. In I come, and I badgered them for like 3 weeks. You know, give me an answer. You need a controller in here. Number one, it's year end. Number two, they were under an IRS audit. Finally, 4 weeks later, they say, yeah, go ahead, you got the job. So I go in and with my idealization, I say, okay, what's your 10-year plan, 5-year plan, what's your 1-year plan? Plan? I know where I'm going for lunch. So this is what I was up against. If I said mission statement, they would have laughed me out of the room. So, unbeknownst to my style, I gave up.